What's up, everybody? Big Texas Breaks here doing a 2016 Origins football case break. You bought a spot. This is a pick your team. You bought a spot. Everybody entered in a random for the Cowboys. So let's go ahead and determine and see who gets the Cowboys real quick. Here we go. So I'm going to copy this, plug the names up over here. Top team's going to get the Cowboys. Get the Cowboys out real quick. All right. Three times. Three does play. Three or higher does play here. Three or higher. One. Two. And three. Carolina Panthers going out to Tom. Tom, three times. Congratulations, Tom. There you go, man. Tom, you got the Cowboys, man. Congratulations. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start ripping these boxes up. And y'all can study the teams real quick. There you go, man. Congratulations, bro. So there's the teams real quick. Empty box. All right, good luck, everyone. You scored pretty good, man. Get the hot team right now. All right, good luck, everyone. See what kind of goodness we can come out of here. We got a redemption. Marshawn Lynch, Carlos Hyde, Barnage, and T.Y. Hilton, number to 150. What happened, man? Oh, look, this is pretty nice. 9 of 10 for the Rams. Todd Gurley, a piece of the glove. Todd Gurley. Rams going out to Randy. AR3. I forgot to change it to AR3 on the Rams, man. What's up, Matt? How you doing, man? It goes out to my boy, Broogy Bugs. Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles. Going out to Danny O. Danny O on the board with the Eagles. I'm just here, man. And for the Chargers, Hunter Henry. San Diego going out to Larry. Is that right? Did Larry get the Chargers? Hold on. Yeah, he did. Larry did get the Chargers. A terrible last name. Yeah, here we go. He got him on the filler. I was thinking Herbie had gotten for something, but Herbie got Miami and Oakland on fillers. Another redemption. Chris Johnson, Frank Gore, Carson Palmer, and J.J. Watt, numbered to 150. Numbered to 150, J.J. Watt. Number to 125, Laquon Treadwell for Vikings next year. Jersey piece with some stitching on it. Laquon Treadwell, jersey piece. Farrell Cooper for the Rams, going out to Boogs. Boogs, man. Number 299. Nice hit, bro. I like it. It's a clean card, man. Yeah, does it look like Inception? Yes. But it's a clean card, man. Trevor Davis. Let me look up that real quick. Green Bay Packers, Trevor Davis. It's going out to Mike B. Some reason this chat isn't... Nah, not tonight, Eric V. I'm on YouTube and Breakers. I'm on YouTube and Breakers, man. Breakers just... I don't know, man. It's just not the same over there anymore. You know what I'm saying? You're right about that, man. The phone app is nice for people in for Breakers, you know? So that's how come I'm starting to go back to YouTube. Yeah, and it's a Green Bay hit. Randall Cobb. Huh. One has a red background. It's not numbered, though. Red, and then look at that. Two Randall Cobbs. Jarvis Landry, and then another J.J. Watt numbered to 150. Kenneth Dixon, number 49 for the Ravens. Ravens going out to Tyler W. What's up, Coach D? How you doing, man? Oh, yeah, I like this one. Tyler Irvin for the Texans. Houston going out to Tyler. Ha! Tyler, meet Tyler. Tyler Irvin, Texans going out to Tyler Walker. That's cool. Oh, this is nice. Number to 49 for the Browns. Corey Coleman, Browns. Going out to Jimmy W. Jimmy, where you at, man? Oh, I'm just here, man. Trying to this chat, man. Jimmy W with the Corey Coleman silver ink. We were just talking about him a while ago too. You can catch me on YouTube right now also if you want. Here's a link to YouTube if you want to use that. I mean, it's up to you. But the majority are going to be here on the Facebook. Yeah, that's the first Brown hit, man. All right, I'm kind of working in the dark here, man. This chat isn't updated for me on this end. Huh. Why is this upside down? Jameis Winston, Blake Bortles, Jamal Charles, and number to 150, Alex Smith. Alex Smith. Something wrong with Facebook or what? Nah, I mean, you can use Puffin, but Corey Coleman relic number to 125. See, I see y'all chatting with me, but I can't look at it. Nothing really, really big yet, but we're working towards it, man. Moritz Boringer for Vikings next year. Kevin B, there you go, man. Hey, real quick, I'm letting y'all know there's a few spots left. I've got a fantasy football league. It's $100 to get in. $10 transaction fees. So every dad drop is $10. So if y'all want in, let me know. Shoot me a message. I'll get you in. There's like four spots available for the Chiefs. Going out to Tom M, Chiefs. Write me on Facebook a PM. $100 to get in. Deion Lewis! You know that. You know that's what, you know what that's about, dude. The team that you picked, man. You picked the Falcons. I know you wrote me something right now, Daniel, but I can't see it, man. It doesn't come up for me, man. Message me, Daniel. If it's something to do with the Fantasy League or something, message me. Jordan Reed, Andy Dalton, Amari Cooper, AJ Green, number to 150 for Bugs. Number to 99, Alex Collins for the Seattle Seahawks. Matt C, Mini Matt. Mini Matt. Oh, this is nice. Leonti Carew for the Dolphins. Miami going out to Herbie. That's a nice patch right there. Check it out. 1, 2, 3, 4 colors, man. It's got some stitching all across it too. Long ways. Miami going out to Herbie. I don't know. Oh, Cowboys go to Tom M. They went to Tom M. Tom M, bro. Out for the year? Oh, I forgot the autograph. Hold on. There's one more autograph. My bad. Getting distracted. Braxton Miller for the Texans. Texans going out to Tyler. Tyler W. with the Texans. Mariota, Fitzgerald, Matt Ryan, and number to 150, Tannehill. What happened to him? Number to 99, Chris Moore for the Ravens. Ravens, going out to Tyler again. That's nice too. Look at that patch. Trevor Davis for Green Bay. A lot of different names coming out in this case. Last one is just like Cowboys heavy. Mike B. Mike B. And for the Saints, number 99, Michael Thomas. Saints going out to Larry. Larry with the Saints. What's up, DJ? How you doing, man? Nobody's been pulled for Dallas so far, man. It's not like the last case. Last case was Dallas heavy, man. How you been, DJ? Tyler Irvin. The Texans card was Tyler Irvin and Braxton Miller. So far, I pulled Tyler Irvin and their third round pick, Braxton Miller. At least the base, huh? It's all about the base, Jonathan. We got redemption. Forsett, Hilton, Roethlisberger. Number to 60, Jarvis Landry. Hey, DJ, are you interested in a fantasy football league? Number 149, Will Fuller. I see you now. I see you now, Daniel. It's just hard because whenever I update, I can only see 3 messages at a time, and yours might have been skipped over last time. What you got? Oh, post it right here, Daniel. You can post the link right here. Jonathan Williams. Yeah, I got one going. It's $100 to get in with $10 $10 Buffalo Bills, Jonathan Williams. Buffalo Bills going out to Mike B. Mike B with the Bills. It's $100 to get in, $10 transaction fees. And this is a good one. Sterling Shepard, number to 25 for them Giants. Them Giants going out to, I want to say it's Sonny, right? Yeah, Sonny M. Sonny. All right, I'm not going to be able to see this, so I got to trust y'all to let me know. Guess the team for the next autograph. The draft is Tuesday, man, so let me know before then. Guess the next autograph. The team for the next autograph. I bet all y'all are guessing. My shit ain't even updating. I can't even see. But I can't promise you it won't be full, man. I'm just letting you know. Ted Ginn, Pierre Paul, Watkins, Mariota, second year, number to 150. Origins, number to 30, Elemental Materials, and Dalton, number to 30, going out to Bugs. Leonte Carew for the Dolphins, going out to Herbie. Who picked the Dolphins? Did anybody pick the Dolphins? Somebody please PM me who picked the Dolphins. Because I am not getting the chat. We're about halfway. We're on the halfway mark. Did anybody pick the Dolphins? Let me know, please. And there you go. Boogs number to 99. Jared Goff. For the Rams. Nobody picked the Dolphins. I just updated and saw a bunch of no ones. Bugs on the board with the Rams. There you go, bro. Nice. You won that on a filler. All right. So did a guy named Chad pick Dolphins before it was revealed? Okay. Okay, you did it. Okay. Thanks for being honest, Chad. All right, go ahead and y'all pick the next one. I can't. The chat is not updating for me, so I'm having to constantly refresh it, and I lose messages when I refresh. Got a redemption. Flacco, Cobb, Landry. Number to 150, Roethlisberger. Nice. 1 of 10, Hackenberg for the Jets. Chris V. Hit Chris Vreeken with the Jets. 1 of 10. 1 of 10. All right. Let me know who picked the Browns. Did anybody pick the Browns? Anybody pick the Browns? Browns, anyone? Eric, you picked them? All right, this card goes to Jimmy W. Eric H. picked the Browns. All right, appreciate that, Wally. You got a pack for you, Eric H. And the redemption for the Chiefs, Kevin Hogan. Tom M. Wow, no Dallas Cowboys yet. Tom M. Tom M. All right, guess the next team. Next autograph. Guess away. Appreciate y'all helping me out. This chat isn't working on Facebook. Another redemption. Doug Martin, Devontae Freeman, Brandon Marshall, Le'Veon Bell. Number 260. Not yet, Maxi. This is nice right here for the Titans. Derrick Henry, number to 49. Derrick Henry, Titans. Going out to Chris P. CBP 999. And for the Texans, Tyler Irvin. Did anybody pick my beloved Texans? The greatest team in the galaxy. That's right. I said galaxy. They should have a case break with nothing but Texans cards in there. Anybody pick? What's going on, Sean? Did anybody pick the Texans? Let me know if somebody picked the Texans. I cannot tell from here. Wow, look at this again, dude, for the Chiefs. Kevin Hogan. Going out to Tom M. Tom M, Chiefs. We're doing a cage break of Origins right now, Sean. Alright, next box. Need some new teams. Nobody picked the Texans. Wow. Jarvis Landry, Carlos Hyde, Barnage, and this is nice right here, number 210, J.J. Watt, number 210, J.J. Watt, Houston, we're out to Tyler, 1 of 10, all right, here comes the autograph, You gotta guess what the next autograph is gonna be in this next box. in this box right here. Hunter Henry for the Chargers, number to 25, going off to Larry. Henry, Chargers, that's a nice patch right there. 1, 2, 3, 4 color. For the Seahawks, number to 49, Alex Collins. Seattle going to Matt C. Matt C. Did anybody pick something? Did anybody pick Seattle? Anybody pick Seattle? This is not updating like it should. I can't tell, man. Somebody has to should have to PM me. Somebody PM me because it's not updating for me. Did anybody pick Seattle on that box? Kevin Hogan again. Wow, Chiefs are killing this one, man. It's not updating for me. Kevin Hogan, Chiefs. Again. Going up to Tom M. Destroying it with the Chiefs. I want to say the Chiefs probably have the most autos in this case. Let me know if somebody picked Seattle on that last box. I'd like to get that cleared up before we move on to another pack giveaway. PM me if you can because it is not updating for me. Gronkowski, Amir Abdullah, LeSean McCoy, and Zach Ertz for the Eagles, number to 150, going out to Danny O. You just got to PM me, man. It's not updating. No one picked him. All right. Oh, look at this. 6 of 10 for the Jaguars. Look at that for the Jaguars. Papa Lesney. Jags. I think that's going out to Lockwood. Jonathan L. That was a... That's a good pickup right here, man. Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles going out to Danny O. Danny O. Smallwood. RPA. 3 color with some stitching on there. And for the Seahawks, going out to Matt, CJ Procise. Procise. If you're typing in the chat, I can't. It's not updating for me, so I don't know what if anybody's saying anything, man. All right, next guess on the next box. Go ahead. Next autograph on next box. Now remember, I can't see the chat, so somebody's gonna have to tell me if somebody picks it here in a little bit. Next autograph is what we're shooting for in this box right here. Gurley, Patrick Evans, Brandon Cooks, number to 150. Oh, I already showed it. Paul Perkins for the Giants. Who's got the Giants? Larry? Larry, no. No, I'm sorry, Sonny. Sonny has the Giants. For the Bills, Jonathan Williams. Did anybody pick the Bills? Let me know if anybody picked the Bills. Again, PM works best. Something's wrong with this chat. Jonathan Williams, Bills, Mike B. Damn, Eric. Eric H, huh? Christian Hackenberg, number to 99. Going out to Chris V. Chris V with the Hackenberg RPA. Nice. All right. New guests after the line. New guests, next box. Torrey Smith, Flacco, Marshawn Lynch, and Tyrod. Number to 150 in Bills. This is nice. Piece of the glove. I don't know if quarterbacks even wear gloves. 17 to 30. Blake Bortles. Jaguars hitting again. This is their second big relic, man. Jaguars, not a bad pickup from Mr. Lockwood. Oh, this is nice right here. Chris Moore for the Ravens. Look at that patch. Baltimore going out to Tyler W. Did anybody pick Baltimore? What's up, AJ? Who picked Baltimore? Chad? Okay, Chad, what? Chad, you're going to have to message... Well, I'm going to open up the pack for you later, and then when, if you hit something that's numbered or whatever, I'll ship to you, but Chad, what? Let's see, it's Chad. I tell you what, man, I'm a nice guy. I'm going to give one to each of you, Sonny and Chad. Sonny M and Chad. Both of y'all. I'll give one to y'all, man. Ain't no biggie. Number to 25. Ooh, this is a nice clean auto, man. Derrick Henry, Tennessee, going out to CBP 999. Not a bad one right there, Derrick Henry. So we've gotten a Goff, we've gotten a Henry. It ain't no biggie, man. Both of them got a pack. I'm glad for both of them, man. All right, next box. And let's try to, you know, if you see somebody pick another team that's taken, try to pick another team that way we can. Try to cover all the teams. Another redemption. This would be a beautiful card to get autographed. I'd like to get this autographed. Miller, Bradford, Doug Baldwin, 3 of 10. 3 of 10 with the Doug Baldwin. Paxton Lynch, 9 of 99. Big old red jumbo, red orange jumbo. Jonathan Williams for the Bills. Going out to Mike B. Did anybody pick the Bills? Let me know. Anybody pick the Bills? Matt C. Matt C. Mini Matt. There you go, man. Red. Corey Coleman for the Browns. Look at that, Jimmy. You're doing good with the Browns, man. Corey Coleman with the Browns. Let's see if this last box packs the Thunder, man. Was Goff the case hit? Alright, so I've got two packs left. These are for two packs. Guess the autograph. Guess the next autograph. All right, good luck, everyone, man. I'm hoping for some big thunder on this one. BTB is known for that last box mojo. Let's see if we can make that happen here. Got a redemption. Doug Martin, J.J. Watt, Le'Veon Bell, Matt Stafford, number to 150. Last chance right here. Jonathan Williams for the Bills. Bills. And the next autograph is a redemption. Wow. This was a straight Bills box. Anybody pick the Bills? Did anybody pick the Bills? Yeah, Jimmy, you got Corey Coleman redemption. Bills. Anybody pick the Bills? Did anybody pick them prior to it being revealed? And look at that, Cardale Jones for the Bills. Mike B going out with a bang with the relic and two autographs in the last box. Cardale Jones. So who's going to be the backup, Cardale or EJ? Tyrod's got it locked up, a starter. That's the break.